Okay, my name is Karen Churchill. I'm born and bred in Caneambal, live for Caneambal, love Caneambal. Now, I'm currently a councillor on the council at the moment. The reason why I put my hand up to go again is because I'd like to see the ball bar project be completed within the next 3 years, in the next term. Now, this year I visited the Googa ball bars April this year. And within a week, I spoke to the project manager at the Bryn Warren Shire. The ball bars up there cost $550,000 with funding money. Admittedly, the ball was already sunk. The toilets cost $35,000, which were made in Bryn Warren. The project offered this to share the hydrologist's plans to our shire. Anyway, it wasn't took up. 2017, we put $500,000 into the reserves for the ball bar project. Then in for the 2021 budget, council resolved to spend $300,000 in consultants to make a report to bring back to council exploring the possibility of a ball bar. I was against the motion. At the community consultation at the Caneambal Golf Club, I asked one of the consultants would the report include maintenance costs, and the consultant told me yes. There was no costings in that report. For the 2021-22 budget, council resolved to spend $200,000 out of that ball bar reserve to spend on consultants again with concept and designs. I was against that motion too. So $500,000 that was put in the reserves back in 2017, all gone to consultant fees, no hole in the ground. I'd like to see more rapid progress for this project in this term if I'm elected. Would also like to see the ball bar project keep simple, in which maintenance cost is affordable to the ratepayer. While I've been here in council, I've supported clubs to apply for funding money that was available. The Pony Club was successful in receiving funding for extensions to the equipment shed. The Greyhound Club received funding for the upgrade of the kitchen. And I've also always been supportive to the requested donation to our clubs in our shire that benefits our community in the past term. I would like to see businesses brought back to the main street. In this day and age, online shopping has made it difficult for current and new businesses to compete. If we started with a supermarket, it would be more attractive for more new businesses to set up shop. With fresh new councillors, I'm hoping to revisit the master plan with new ideas to make our main street beautiful and welcoming. If I'm elected, I'm willing to guide new councillors through new projects. Vote on Karen Churchill.